Ciao a tutti, hello everyone. I'm Giovanna of Giovanna's Favorite, and my passion is to bring the beauty of Italy through its wonderful craft. When you think of the island of Sardinia, this beautiful island in the middle of the Mediterranean Sea between Italy and Spain, people usually think of its beautiful coastline, the emerald waters, but I want to take you inland. The inland portion of Sardinia is very different from the coast. It's very dry, it's a rough terrain, and it's known for its very important textile industry. Small family-run companies are dedicated to textile for generations. And I met with Anna Segreto, and who runs a woman's company. It's her own company with her team of ladies who create beautiful textiles. And I fell in love with her pillow covers. This is a very traditional Sardinian design. It's called pistocco. And what makes a Sardinian textile so beautiful is the embroidering and the beautiful textile. I want to tell you, if you could feel this canvas, I always feel, I can feel the strength of the Sardinian women. So I just want to show you a couple. I love this one, of course, but this is another one. This is in gray. Again, what makes this special is the beautiful canvas, but the precious stitching. And just to show you how these are, how they are made, they have a pocket in the back, so very easy to put, to insert your pillows. And we have different shades, different colors with different different stitching, and you can find more on Giovanna's Favorites. Ciao!